S&P 500, this was in a bullish trend with the previous trend defining level at 2750, should I say. That was taken out recently, and now the trend remains bearish below 2792 or 2790. We are into a sell zone here after testing this previous coil that you can see with these two lines. We're oscillating around the median line on this fork, but we need to take out 2729 to continue this bearish trend.